in Abu Dhabi with Arabians. G5ing with my posse, it's outrageous. On that good Jamaican. That's right, I'm too faded, you too shaded. I'm too greedy with two ladies. Excellence, I'm exuberated. I'm finna smash like two potatoes. I don't give a f, not even two majors. I turn up like Rudy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by William Regal from Detroit, Michigan, Leonard. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns.
At 6'3", 265 pounds, Roman Reigns is like a Mack truck coming at you full speed. Oh, watch out.
Into the headlock, the ninja. The ninja.
The plan of attack against Roman Reigns has to be, no, it must be, to try to take away one of his weapons. If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it could take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post.
Ouch!
Leg drop!
Reigns.
Man, and taking Roman Reigns off his feet would be considered by many a career highlight.
Oh my gosh!
Ow!
And another disgusting move.
I know that when I see savagery like that from Roman Reigns, trying to take away one of the body parts he draws his strength from, like an arm or leg, is really the only chance an opponent would have.
Ooh!
He does it again. And there's a counter by the ninja.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Bad news for Roman Reigns.
What a shot! Look at Roman Reigns here.
Whoa! Oh! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. Oh! Timber! And he falls hard.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Great move.
The ninja snuck out of that.
Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh. This might be angering Reigns more than it's hurting him.
Oh, my. What thunderous impact.
His head. Ah! Oh, geez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Oh, oh my. Through the table.
Two.
Oh, man.
Three.
Oh, wow. I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. Oh, that's devastating.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa.
He's measuring.
That's it. He's out. Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
What a reversal.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
What's this?
The ninja with momentum early. The ninja got all of it.
Oh, mama!
Oof, man!
Roman Reigns, that's it. He's done.
Roman Reigns.
He saw that one coming.
Not today. Too fast.
Ow. Ooh. Oh, man.
Roman Reigns gets rocked.
Whoa, whoa.
Uh-oh. What a move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Watch it. Ooh. Oh, no. Ooh. Look out. Oh, there it is.
And he does it one more time.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Trying to put him away. And that should do it.
Here we see it one more time.
Oh, wow.
The announce table's been annihilated.
Ooh.
Four. Ooh, that did it.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
Six.
And we're going back between the ropes.
It might be time to run.
And he's rolling. and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that.
Oh, man! That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Look at this! Could it be?
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified. Oh my gosh!
He could pin his opponent right here!
Goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, wow, Cole. Did you see that? That laid him out cold. He was able to reverse that.
He's setting up.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. That's it. He's done. That's it. He's out.
This could do it. 2, 3. The Ninja wins.
And here's some highlights from the match.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here is your winner.